Hello. Back in the night. So we are starting a new character on Final Fantasy. Alright, so we're starting a new character on Final Fantasy 14. For some reason, when I changed it from Need for Speed Rivals, it didn't change it. I'm not Need for Speed Rivals. So, yeah. Welcome. My name is Josh. Exact same server as my other character, so I didn't change that. Thought about putting one on a different one, but kind of want to join my same free company and everything, and that way I can bring out some stuff I need to. Hey you. You all right, Les? You were moaning something fierce for a while there. Feeling the effects of the aether, I reckon? You'll get used to it, though. Don't worry. There, halt! Rich Campbell driving the fucking maze. What's all this about? Inspection men, search the carriage. I'm just an honest peddler, friend. So you're... Don't be disappointed if you don't find nothing, eh? Mind your tongue, old man, lest I cut it out. Look, sir, Somnus. Honest peddler, was it? Since do honest peddlers deal in prohibited herbs? You're in a lot of trouble, old man. You'll rot in a dungeon till the end of your days, unless you can afford the fine. Business as usual. Blah! Almaja, to arms! Seven hells, consider this a warning. Now go, all of you. Kind of excitement ain't good for the heart. You be careful around them brass blades, lass. Bastards, have the shirt off your back like if they fancy it, like common bandits they are, only less honest. Thank gods for sending me some beastmen to the rescue, eh? Hey, Cian, we've got a long ride ahead. You mind keeping me company till we arrive? Them youngs don't care much for conversation, see? Brent's the name, and Petalin's betrayed. Judging by your unusual garments, I'll wager you're one of the new adventurers. Sure, new one. Whoever the wind blows, seeking fortune or glory, and that's what I call living. So as long as you can avoid dying, you're not seeking adventurers. Risky business these days, especially those that first attracted me to it. Well, if you ain't inclined to tell, I ain't about to pry. Maybe old Brent's chatterbox, but sure as hell ain't no busybody. We all have a secret or three, don't we? Me? Dozens. I'd rather they say secret too, which is why I don't go sticking me nose where I ain't welcome. Alright, Brent. Just remember though, the more important things than fortune and glory, such as breathing, ain't no profit worth being dead, that's a fact. By the way, is this your first trip to the Gaul? Yes. It is her first trip to the Gaul. It is. Well then, with the journey itinerary entering, in case I tell you its ins and outs of your destination. Rodal's ruled by the Sultana in name, but as folks know, the Syndicate holds all the real power. Them and their monastery cronies would happily get rid of her grace altogether, but that won't happen while she still commands the loyalty of the Royalists, and the Royalists ain't nothing but loyal. These factions have fought over power, throwing the weight of their wealth against each other, and ain't showing no signs of stopping. Of course, Lizardman is a real mirage. Couldn't care less about Rodal. They have their own interests, see, and the Iron Pretty is forced to serve. So war is a gift to peddlers, need breeding to profit. It's shame to say it, but I'm inclined to agree. Ah, long last, behold, Rodal, the true of Danny, Danwith. Where folk turn sand into gold. Yeah, like the accent's there and then it's not.
Deep in the sun-baked south, surrounded by the shifting sands of an endless desert, she rises. A solitary rose amidst the dust and rock, a symbol of defiance, her name, Ul'dah. Even with the coming of the seventh Umbral Era, hope springs eternal for the mongers and merchants who vie for lost fortunes in this bustling oasis. As the twin faces of Nald Thal maintain their vigil over all that has been and shall be, the present proffers a brave soul. One whose arrival could mark the beginning of a new era of prosperity for the realm.
And here's where we part ways, lass. I'm off to the markets to deliver me wares, and then it's on the high road for me. Here, I want you to have this by way of thanks for putting up with me prattle. Never did tell me your name, though, but here's an idea. Become the sort of storied personage I can brag about having met, and I'll consider it a square. Okay.
May the traders nurture our fortunes as they kindle the flames which burn within us all. For by fire are we reborn.
And yes, I'm doing the same exact quest lines. So I've played a lot of the others, and this one too. Hey, Venture, over here. Oh, it's that guy. Hey, I mean you. Fresh off the carriage by any chance, eh? How can I tell? This could sound like a douchebag. My name's Waymond, and my business is knowing every bugger's else's. So he's the opposite of Brent. Now then, what if I offer you some invaluable advice by the way of what we are fair soon? Free of charge, even just this once, like. I guess, Waymond. Welcome to Odal, the shiny beacon of prosperity rising from the dozens of planet land. Please look at the control scheme you want to use. I'm going to use a controller. Yep. Oh god, yeah, that needs to change. So first thing you have to do is fine. settings from home. I'll go set up all this stuff really like. I have time. I know how to play it, so it's like that's not an issue. Just playing anyone with eyes, you don't know your way around here, I do. If you're wandering off down the nearest darkest alley, you're certain to get mugged or worse. And I don't want that on my conscience. There's no one mugging me in at all. So before anything else, you want to head over to the quicksand and speak to Momdi. She's the master of Adventurer's Guild and set you on the right path. Okay, so she's in there. Cool. I have a whole bunch of mail that's going to be coming in for me. First thing we're gonna do is get rid of this. It's gonna help us out way later. And no one's in here. Which is kind of funny. Because it's always fun. Hello, why hello there, who might you be? If you're looking to join the Adventurers Guild, then you come to the right place. My name's Momodi, and I own this fine establishment, if it please you. What if it doesn't? I also manage the Adventurers Guild here in Udall. I'm not going to talk about this whole time. So you might say that looking after green adventurers like yourself is on my vacation. And luckily for you, that is, without someone like me to steer you right, you would soon find yourself in the middle of nowhere, caught up in business you don't understand. I will, every time I say hi to her, go, hello! Like our conflict with the Almalj, for example, they've been plaguing the Sultan on Nai for forever now. Then there's the Garlean Empire. No one can say for sure what they're plotting these days, only that they are. A lot of people drink, make merry, but underneath it all, worry and linger, feeling of loss. And you will see these two sit here and watch us all day long. Little wonder, it's scarce been 5 years since Lesser Moon cracked open like a giant egg. At least in an abomination, oh, sorry, an abomination intent on turning the realm into the eighth hell. So much was lost in the blink of eye. It was the end of the world had come at last. Yeah, I know, I was there. But then, things began to get foggy. Everyone's got their own version of what happened next. Some of them two or three. You think nobody would remember something like that, but the fact is, they don't. Nobody does. There's one thing survivors agree on, though, is part being played by a band of adventurers who laid down their lives for the realm that wasn't their own. They fought valiantly and, like so many others, never returned. Deeds worth remembering, I'm sure you'll agree. It's a shame our recollections of brave heroes are jumbled across the calamity itself. Whenever we try to recall their faces, it's like they're standing between us and midday sun, permanently silhouetted. But I'll bet it sounds poetic to you, doesn't it? Well, it's not. It's bloody infuriating. But even if we can't remember them, we'll not let them be forgotten. And so we call them Warriors of Light. Warriors of Light! And they'll ever stand in this shining example of what adventurers can achieve and why we welcome new adventurers like yourself to our fair city. All I ask is you lend a helping hand and try to leave Udall in a better state than you found her. If you can promise that, I'd be happy to let you join the guild. Sure. All right, then. A promise is a promise now. I'm counting on you to help put the past behind us. We need people working and spending bickering like in the old days. I'm happy to prosper, so Udall means more business for the quicksand, too. Any road, let's make this official. Go ahead and write your name in the register as neat as you can. It'd be awesome if we actually had to physically try to do that. Well, Callie Sarah Yuki. Well, ain't that a charming name? Just rolls off the tongue, does it? Does. Yes, it does. Miss Yuki, on behalf of the Adventurers Guild, I officially... Please, sir, be merciful. 12 is my witness. I swear to you, I'll bring you your money. Oh, yeah. Little Rich Campbell wannabe. In the 80s, it said the merciful God might be driven to vengeance and thrice blasphemy. Be grateful you're given a fourth chance to offend. You too attend to the scum.
No, please, mercy.
Well, ain't that a sorry sight, nor an uncommon one, if I'm honest. Don't worry, though. If you work hard, I'll doubt you'll end up like him.
That's me playing.
Just the same, if you ever need a bit of advice about one thing or another, pay me a visit. Don't go bothering me every time you stub your bloody toe, alright? Yep. Of course, I do enjoy hearing... Lady Muse on the many manhoods of her acquaintance from time to time. Any road, welcome to Udall, Kelly Sarah. Take a moment to catch your breath and I'll teach you a little bit about our fair city. Charging off to find your fortune, a few basic tasks that we can perform to help get them out of the place. First of all, I want you to visit the Aetherite Plaza, get there and head west, and then look north. You should see a giant floating crystal called an Aetherite. If it weren't for Aetherites traveling around Earth, it would be a damn sight more troublesome than it is. Because, of course, you still need to attune with them before you can use them. Be sure you do that with one of the plaza you ever attuned to an Aetherite before. If not, just lay your hand on it, and you'll see what I mean. Once you've done that, I want you to pay a visit to the Gladiators Guild over at the Coliseum, assuming that sort of show you might consider training. And finally, I want you to visit the Sapphire Avenue Exchange on the steps of the hall. Goods from across the years end up there every single day. You'll have no trouble finding armor for adventuring like yourself. You might
I say everything's for sale in dollars, then keep up the deal. Make sure you don't pay more than you ought to. There's plenty of options. The scribble swindles unsuspecting foreigners like yourself, especially they think it no one's looking up for their best interest. Which is why I'm giving you this letter. When you visit the exchange, find a gentleman. Sarasota to give it to him. He'll be happy to tell you what the market's worth is right. Okay. In short, visit the Aetherite Plaza in the Gladiator's Guild and Sapphire. So, before you go, one word of advice. Oh my god. While there's more than a few unsavory characters out there who are trying to take advantage of you, there's also some honest and good problems you should consider offering help in hand. Yep. A lot of folk lured in the city and promised wealth and power. Many of them failed to realize instead of chasing after Guild the moment they got here, they ought to be making friends. Let it be known you're willing to give as much as you get, and opportunities will come your way. Did you catch all that? There we go. That's a little... No, I'm turning up the wrong fucking volume. How's that? Is that a little better? Speaking of which, you should speak to Smith over yonder. The lads who have always a good advice coming up with adventures. Otherwise, it's about it for me. It passed. You gotta get going. Oh, let me know when you finish, will you? That way I won't spend my days worrying that you're down some to your small clothes without a guild of your name. So small clothes are your underwear. Smith just waved at me. Creeper was listening. Alright. Okay, I know where I'm going. So that'll take us to the steps. We'll go out. We'll go out the side entrance here. Because I gotta go get some mail. Thank you.
Four new letters. None of my stuff's in the same area, so that's kind of fun. There, and then... That was actually kind of nice. Hell, that doesn't even look that bad. Perfect, that works. Excellent, which brings us to the matter of the attunement fee. That'll be 100,000 gil, if you please, madam. Apologies, I do relish the opportunity to make it. Just the look on your face was absolutely priceless. The fact that you were so easily deceived suggests that you aren't familiar with these things. It's allowing me to explain. Okay. So, basically, it lets you teleport places. And there's little ones around town, and you can get places faster. I'm not going to sit through all that. Yeah. In return, you can come back here. So if I die, this is where I come. Hey, Mario! Kind of fun playing a new character, just something different, you know? I mean, I know I'm doing the same. Oh. You must endure cuts and bruises, blah, blah, blah. Do you want to... Do I want to become a member? Yes, I do. Okay. Yes. There we go. Now over here. And... Oh, I forgot about her. Damn. Been so long. I heard Lulu Stu, you're Kelly Sarayuki. It's his good, strong name. On behalf of the Gladiators Guild, allow me to welcome you. I am Myla, Guildmaster here. So if you wish to study our arts, I presume you have a reason for choosing the sword over all the other weapons. Perhaps you think it's easiest to learn. No, sword is a simple weapon, but to wield the blade well is anything but simple. For every Colosseum champion to emerge from our ranks, there have been countless disappointments who failed to achieve greatness. Bear in mind that, before you answer me, Kelly, sir, for I do not ask this question lightly, have you have the strength to live by the sword, and if you feel fate, and if it be your fate, die by it? Yeah. Then welcome, Gladiator, to your new home. Let's not waste time, shall we? I should gauge your aptitude for the sword. Just outside the gates of Udall, you'll find plenty of marmots, hornets, and shrews. Slay three of each and return here when finished. A simple task, but essential to your training. Now go. Okay. I have 103 gil. Okay, so just to do this quick, action trades. We're gonna do this fast, but wrong mouse. Okay, fight or flight is gonna get moved to here. Fast blade is good. Then we're gonna do riot blade. Will be next. And no, it doesn't work yet. Total eclipse will be up here. Iron will. Here. There we go. Shield lob will be there. This will be here. Sentinel can go here. And Circle of Scorn can go here. There we go. That's a good start. There. We are going to kill some of these ladybugs because two left. Oh no. Yeah, we're gonna have to... Jesus, could I have any more hard time typing stuff? Go attune quick to the black field there. So I think what I'm gonna do those to travel to the big Ethernet, or the other ones around town. It's kind of a quick little shortcut, which apparently I should have used, but we're going here, so we're gonna... No, because I don't have the things yet. Oh, do we want to bring out a minion? Now I must find some shrew.
There's some snapping shrill. Down here. God knows I don't need honey or anything. If they give me one, I can't remember if they give me a shield or not. But I don't really want to buy one if I don't have to. Oh, sitting right in front of me. Okay. We already kind of know how to use this as the marketplace, but whatever, you know, that's cool. Particular merchant or browser heart's content, do not try to remain alone. That would look cute, but there's something here.
Well,
Anyway, Udall is a big place with lots to do, but wandering around here aimlessly don't pay the bills. If you're serious about making a living here, you'll need to remember how things are. So go exploring. Explore like you've got a purpose, eh? Alright, dude. Alright then. All that's left for you is to work hard and make money and spend it here at the quicksand.
Hello!
Cool. Give me another quest. Introduce a dispatcher. Okay. So it may have time ventured upon city walls, bustling streets. One thing but the wilds of Thanaland, that's another thing altogether. You know the bloke you might fancy speaking to. His name is Papa Sean. You'll find him over at the Udall dispatch yard. No doubt you'll have some work for you. The dispatch yard is over in central Thanaland. Just out the door across the hall and you'll see the Knights of Gold staring back at you. Pass through it. Head east, you'll come upon it for long. There's dangers beyond the wall. There are account. Two terrible mind five students attacked around there. Don't stay, nobody can hurt you. Okay. I also want to talk to Smith. Skills, now engineers. Fitness mentors. I'm trying to even offer. Yeah, don't hesitate. Okay, so now I gotta go back to I feel like I should be getting some more mail. I know I bought way more stuff than this. I wonder how much of it. kind of always forgot that open area exists, to be honest. I never, ever, ever go there. Oh, that's where the plan was selling around the competition officer. Oh! Shit! Oh, Calisera, I take it you and your sword have become better acquainted. That means I must instruct you on the fundamental aspects of what it means to be a gladiator, commanding an opponent's attention. As gladiators, we are trained to engage enemies at close range, whether in their attacks as we deliver our own. It's called tanking. However, there are times when we must do battle alongside allies whose talents are not the same as our own. The situation or role does not to slay the enemy in front of you, but rather to defend the man beside you. We do this by enmity and report opponents through attacks and techniques. You must learn to draw the enemy's attention if you trust yourself. Yeah. Cool. Just so happens that Moby of the Pixies requested your assistance. Okay. So you got Mimonis and say face me, Marauder, but so me. That dude was in his underwear. Like, it should have a giant ass whale coming too. I'm not gonna read all these, they're just like saying stupid shit, and then yeah. Plus last time I did MSQ for A Realm Reborn, I had to do the whole thing, and now they've cut it down, so I'm kind of... So, let's see here. So there should be one more around here somewhere. Yeah, leave the lady alone. This is live even for the crooks. I need you to put on a show for us. Oh, I forgot about this guy. Just some respect when you're talking to the driven leader of the troop, the Bloody Mummers, as such. And the first time I heard your voice carries well. Unless you want me to split your skull, you're actually better. Nah, dude, he's been in Kerrang. That sword could be friendly, the only sword in all. What bloody hell's it to you? Yeah, dude, back up. Now I've never been one to stand back and watch. Mind if I join in the fun? Beg your pardon, sir. Wow. You always do that? Turning Limzo is quite brave for you and quite foolish. I think I like you, Gladiator. Name's Aldous. I buy you a drink, but I'm afraid I just spent the last of my coin. I used to be a gladiator like you back then, and then I heard that it concerns you that these days I'm an explorer of the unexplored, a seeker of the yet unknown experiences, like a beautiful stranger. Keep my bed warm right now. Gods, I've missed this city. I wonder. This wonderful desert jewel of debauchery and sin. Now, if you'll excuse me. I don't think we're making it to 30. Died years ago. Listen, Kelly, sir, do me a favor. Don't tell Mala about this. Only's all right. She doesn't need the sword drum. Well, let's say folks can for another. Okay. I don't know these people. Papa Sean! An empty title, I assure you, no more than tired old Olafel passing as fine as years of solitude. 12 known there had been plenty of both these last 5 years since the calamity struck. The devastation was vast, and that you Adalians worked together doing all the power to rebuild what was laid to ruin. By the sweat of our brows and the love of our home, we will rebuild Udal in the grandeur and the majesty you see today. The railways which run through this dispatch yard, too, were born of noble efforts of many great souls. Is that too high? can see the mic.
We'd all need this aid of your brother and friend. In fact, he's never been more dire, which brings me to the point. I suppose I do believe you have some work. Really, lady? Oh, look, we don't have any belts. That's not surprising. This picture is already looking. Oh, it's gonna get shitty out. I'll need to buy my lunch to give Twilight pretzels, would you? And comfort food always helps. What's up, snapping shrimp? So, thoughts, we are going to have to figure out what to name our chocobo. I'm thinking I'm going to name it Miss Ruby, since the other one is named Milo. Yeah, Miss Ruby. How did I get up there? But I think I'm gonna go cook some dinner real quick. What time is it? Almost 9? Yeah. No, I can't take the pretzels, douche. Go. Twilight pretzels. How do you know? Yep. There you go. Twilight pretzels. Do you think it's a making fun of Twilight Princess? Just a reference, maybe? Even just, I don't know. So different planet this time compared to the first time. Where's this way? Over here, and then I have to go all the way back there. Oh, there's just so much goddamn running on this one. Don't mind if you do. There you go. Okay. Because I don't think I can do mounts yet, right? I have just the moment. No time for concealing the past. The truth is, before I even delivered the trussel, I was privy to some most unsettling news. The real reason I sent you is to meet the Sultan's worth. Okay. A young noble woman is very prestigious. Families run away from home. Order to see her safe. The Sultana. Sultan's warren you met earlier was last assumed to see. Okay. I know exactly where she is. Apologies. Frank, we must proceed with caution. Come to her harm. 100. Yep. Okay. And we're going to meet Thancred. Spoiler. Praise the 12 and I could count on you. Instructed so many others, but Thanalan is here, so many of us. The young noble woman's name is Lady Lilara. South and look for her in the city. Okay. Since we hit 15, we can start doing the maybe I can do it earlier. Maybe it's 10. I should really look. I think I. Old Sultan Tree. I'm about to enter an instance battle. Yeah, it says I'm a little low, but we're gonna try it anyway. Proceed.
Oh, Sultan Tree, hallowed spirit of my line, forgive my weakness. My failings have cost us dear. Show yourself!
As you command, O Lilira. Forgive my selfish desire to assure your welfare.
I don't recall requesting an escort. Simply pretend we never met and continue on your way.
We both know I can do no such thing. It isn't safe for you here alone. It isn't safe for anyone. Not with this etheric disturbance. It's as though the dead are watching us. And I'd prefer not to join them. If it's all the same to you. Ah, you must be the one the Papa Shan mentioned. Congratulations on finding our elusive young charge. You'll have to forgive her impetuousness. What she lacks in discipline, she makes up for in stubbornness. You should return with us. The station master will be eager to thank Lady Lilira's protector in person. Alas, the station master will have to wait. Dear Lilira, for my sake, please stay out of harm's way. As for you, dear friend, for Lilira's sake, please stay in harm's way.
Okay. Okay, dude. Marlo, stop barking. Oh yeah, go pick up the soul crystal. Soul sister, soul sister, soul. So her name means, like, she brings death, serum, snow. Kind of neat.
Hear, feel, think. Crystal bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
Ah, coming around now.
Would you mind telling me what that was?
If I only knew. A denizen of the void, at any rate.
The void sent? Yeah, but how?
The question isn't how, but who. We're not dealing with bookless bandits. Don't suppose the answer came to you in a dream? No sooner did you fell the beast than you fell asleep. Too much ether, no doubt. Interesting. I hadn't considered the crystal. But of course, this changes everything. Oh, just thinking aloud. At any rate, we haven't a moment to spare. I must return and report this at once. I leave Lady Lilira in your capable hands.
How dare you pass me about like a swaddled babe? I shall return and tell them myself.
As you wish, your impetuousness. I suspect we shall meet again before long. Until then, do try and stay awake.
Back in. I'm gonna log off. I'm gonna get all my settings from my other character. I'm gonna stop the stream. I won't do any stories or anything without being on, so I'll come back on in a little bit. I'm gonna eat some dinner here and talk to you. Yeah, I'll be back on in a little bit, but I'm just going to log off.